You're the winner of the Jesse Owens Award.
Yeah.
What does that mean to you?
Oh my gosh, it's huge. Because Jesse Owens was a man who did amazing things in sport, and then he also figured out that that led him to be able to change the world. And he did a great job doing that, and he transcended sport, and that was the first time that it had really been done. So he's outstanding. He's amazing, and I'm glad to be like honored to be named like in the same sentence as him. So, yeah.
Where do you keep your Olympic medals?
I don't know that anybody wants to know this, because I used to have the first four gold medals framed, but then I won the other two and they were lonely. So then I took them all down and I keep them in a backpack in a closet. But let me explain, because when I go and talk to kids, I like to bring them and show them. So it's not like I'm like just like, oh, whatever. So I just have them there so they're handy.
So it's functional that they're ready to go when they're, you're ready to go.
They're ready. I get the call to go out. It's like, you know, the bat phone, right? I get the call, I grab the medals, we're out.
So many Olympians talk about memorable experiences away from the competitive arena.
Yeah.
Like in the village, they're interacting with other athletes. What's your most memorable moment of that regard?
Oh my gosh, I gotta switch it up if they're talking about that, because my most memorable moment was something that was on the cover of USA Today, and it spoke so highly of what the Olympics was. The only thing it was the pool deck. No one else except for me and Francesca Van Almsick from Germany hugging. That's what it was. Best moment ever, because it just spoke about what the Olympics is. It's not about the, I mean, the competition's awesome and the medals are great, but it's really about the friendships and the relationships that you forge. So that would be it for me.
Are you still in touch with her?
Oh yeah, absolutely. So if I ever go to Germany, I got a place to stay.